It's funny the things you remember. I remember the rain. Thousands of tiny razors pierced my skin.
Keep back.
I almost bled to death. I couldn't. I had to find you. And when I did, I almost wished that I hadn't. I sat there, playing out the situations, the things I could have said and how I could have changed.
I've been waiting here for days.
The doctor said he was only sleeping.
I just have to wait like the rest of them.
I'm so sorry. There's nothing more we could have done.
Memories give you strength.
We live in the hearts of those we leave behind.
Do we really go to a better place?
How can you sum up someone's entire life in a single day? So many words I wanted to say. I spoke to them, but I said them to you. To live without you, but still, sometimes I wish that I was the one that died. I wish that it was me in that car, and you in that radio.
That it was you standing here now. But it isn't like that, is it? I'd give it all for you if I could. Funny the things you remember. I remember the rain.
Bueno, este ha sido un pequeño juego que habla sobre pues la tema de la muerte y la pérdida. Creo que no tengo mucho que agregar a esto, pero El solo temor de estar a punto de perder a alguien puede ser bastante grande. No me imagino cómo sería perderlo definitivamente. Aunque supongo que es el tipo de cosas que eventualmente a uno le tocarán. Interesante, pues, juego pequeño, pero de narrativa experimental, supongo. Bueno, no. Supongo que simplemente no es convencional, simplemente trata de, pues, contar una pequeña historia o transmitir alguna emoción. En este caso, pesadumbre es lo que me transmite imaginarme lo que podría pasar o cuando yo esté en una situación como esa. Pero bueno, ha sido interesante. Y pues espero que si están viendo esto, también se les haya parecido interesante. Muchas gracias y hasta luego.